everyone, good morning. Welcome to Dr Rakhi Anand Physiotherapy and Lifestyle. So today I'm going to tell you about the shoulder. Shoulder pain, shoulder stiffness, many of the people call it as a frozen shoulder, periarthritis shoulder, stiff shoulder, and many times because of the neck spasm we feel the pain in our shoulder joint. This frozen shoulder is very common in diabetic patients. Few of the symptoms for the frozen shoulder is unable to comb the hairs, unable to keep the hands on your back, unable to touch the opposite shoulder, other side shoulder like this. All these symptoms, complaints, could be a patient of frozen shoulder. So I'm going to tell you few of the exercises with the stick today for the frozen shoulder. Stick. Few of the exercises, so I'm going to start. First exercise, you have to stand like this. Hold the stick like this. What you have to do, lift it up, 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 up. Hold it here for the 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make it back. This is one time. Repeat it 10 times, twice in a day. Second exercise. Hold the stick like this. Make it 1. And then neutral. Make it 2. Then neutral. Again, make it 3. Neutral, make it 4, neutral, and relax. Same, repeat this 10 times, twice in a day. Next, third exercise, what you have to do, you have to stand like this, hold stick like this, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, relax. Repeat it 10 times, twice in a day. Next exercise, hold the stick like this, one hand from the up, one hand from the down. Do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then relax. So these four exercises for the shoulder with the stick. Each exercise 10 times. 10 second hold. Repeat it twice in a day, morning and evening. Within a week time or within a 3 to 4 days, feel the difference in the range of your shoulder joint. If earlier it's going like this, after the few days it's like this. Gradually, this will lead to the increase in your shoulder range and the pain will be reduced. Repeat all these exercises twice in a day, 10 times each with 10 second hold. You feel the difference. Thanks a lot. Do the exercises, give your suggestion and reviews. And please subscribe my channel also on YouTube, Dr. Rakhi Anand Physiotherapy and Lifestyle. Thanks a lot. And see you soon. Bye.